we knew that we'd finally find out who Mystery Girl is in the Flash season 4 finale, but apparently it will have repercussions for the next season. Mystery Girl, Jessica Parker Kennedy, made her debut in the huge crossover event Crisis on Earth X, and fans have been wondering ever since who she is, including Barry and Iris's future daughter or their granddaughter. You get the question answered as to who she is, executive producer Todd Helbing confirmed to Entertainment Weekly. There's actually an extra little bonus where something happens where you'll realize exactly how she'll play a part in the future. Copyright this advertisement. Continue reading below. Mystery Girl's identity plays into two big cliffhangers for season 4, one of which sets up the villain for season 5. I've known since before we started this season, revealed Grant Gustin. It's been the thing that I've been most excited about all season, which sounds ridiculous because it's really a season 5 thing. I've spent all of season 4 being excited about this thing that we're going to do in season 5. Copyright the CW-related article. Flash cast open up about that tragic season 4 death. Gustin teased that he also knows how Mystery Girl connects to a handful of characters, and we imagine he's referring to Caitlin and Harry, who Mystery Girl seemed decidedly cool towards when she saw them in episode 15. The Flash airs on the CW in the US and Sky One and Now TV in the UK. Want up-to-the-minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Twitter account and you're all set.